So look, they tape the surveillance, the cameras, closed circuit, nothing could be leaked, it's a very closed camp. BJ, I've been to hundreds and hundreds of boxing gyms and camps. It's the first time that I've seen a very impressed. You guys taped, it's impressive. You guys taped off the surveillance.
Yeah.
So nothing gets leaked. Tell me about that.
Nothing. We just, we're professional, we're careful. We want to make sure that nobody's got anything on us, you know. At the same time, it wouldn't really matter too much if people saw it or not, but we just want to make sure that we don't reveal anything till fight time.
You ever seen anything like that?
No, but see, he has the experience. He's been through that type of thing.
He's a smart guy.
So you learn from experience.
Yeah. When you get burned, it doesn't feel good.
That's right.
And some things, sparring should stay always in the gym, right?
Yes.
And it does get leaked.
Maybe if you leak something out, maybe a day or two before the fight, you don't want to do it too much. And small little clips.
Oh, I say after the fight.
Okay.
So there you have it right here. Jake Paul in camp for Nate Robinson, September 12th, Mike Tyson, Roy Jones pay-per-view. Stay tuned.
My boy Ellie, man.
Reporting.
Baddest motherfucker behind the camera, man.
How did you get involved with the team?
It's the way the world works sometimes. You know a lot of people.
They call you and come help?
I know everybody. We just know mutual people and shit, so.
You sparred Mayweather, you've been in camp with Emmanuel Stewart, you've been in boxing, you've been in camp with Robert Garcia.
Yeah.
I've seen you in a lot of gyms, like you have a lot of knowledge.
Oh yeah. No, man, I mean, I just, you know, I'm here for support. It's my guy, I'm rooting for him, so I'm just here to support. And anywhere I can help, I help him. You know, that's it. We're just here to get the dub.
That's it.
We're just here to get that win, you feel me? That win is stamped.
September 12th, StubHub Center, Home Depot.
You already know what it is. Order, order, order. Away.